let's see if this works. I made this today, and oh, you know what? I'll put here. So, in theory, that's just a guitar to eighth. That's what I use this primarily. Alright, so in theory, all I've got is the out to a swap right now. Okay, good. So that works. Alright, so we can take a pitch here, voltage, and put it in the input. And then the output here, I can put it to pitch. Okay, so that's a good sign. Let's get something a little less crazy. Okay. So, what I've done, let's get a little less. Okay. So, what I've done, so ignore these for right now. I've got four potentiometers controlling pitch. And in theory, okay. So this reduces the pitch, and this selects where I'm at, so. So I can have two different pitches. Only 10k potentiometers, which is fine. This should just take it out of the loop. So no matter what, this isn't doing anything anymore. But okay, so that's great. So I also that's less annoying of a pitch. Okay, so I also have this linked. What is this? I have another output here, and that is linked to the same input, and there is just one on-off and a potentiometer. So in theory, you could have four notes and two bass notes. However, you can't have two bass notes on a monosynth, but you could change, like, the tone. Kind of small change there, but how about filter? okay, it works. It's just a. It's meant for something else. Okay, cool. So that checks out. The reason I made it is actually for this reason, which I haven't finished yet. There's, I can adjust the DC current from the Coma field kit, and then I can control the speed of a motor. Like my other box. So, it's pretty much the same concept of my other box. Same old quarter to eighth. But I have four inputs here and then two inputs, and that would be the bass. And so you could adjust the frequencies much more control that way. I don't know, I like putting them in these weird little boxes. I find it like garage sales. Thank you. that's the attenuator.